Well, as you can see, you not only have to keep your child safe from the dangers coming from the real world, you also have to keep him or her safe from the very real dangers coming from the digital world.
So what is very much required is solid parenting as well as digital literacy amongst parents.
If you think that your child is facing some sort of problem like child bullying or cyber crime, you need to talk to them, you need to give them confidence that if there is something wrong, please come and talk to us.